What if Kat, she's not done this before? She's wanting to know what she'll have to endure. But the midwife has seen this so often before. There will be a new life in her morning. And the midwife, she knows in this country tonight, so many more women face the hour of their plight. But we can empower them to know the birthright. They can bring forth new life for the morning. She's starting to struggle by 1:45. The midwife suggests that she try at the pool. She soaks for a while and then says that will do. Or I'll look like a prune in the morning. She's on Antinox by 3:15. And saying some things that make no sense to me. About feeding the cat and then climbing a tree. And sleeping up there till the morning. And the midwife, she knows in this country tonight, so many more women face the hour of their plight. But we can empower them to know the birthright. They can bring forth new life for the morning. She's wanting to put, in birthing room 10, it is now 3:30. She asks the midwife to perform a VE. But she says, if you tell me I'm not more than 3, I will cry my eyes out till the morning. She's wanting to push by 4:15. She's fully dilated and round on all fours. Her husband cannot feel his hands anymore. And he thinks he can't wait till the morning. And the midwife, she knows in this country tonight, so many more women face the hour of their plight. But we can empower them to know their birthright. They can bring forth new life for the morning. And the midwife, she knows in this country tonight, there may be a woman who is losing her fight. But as a procession, we will give all our might to still have two lives in the morning. The vertex is visible at 5:24. The waters are broken all over the floor. The midwife says only a few pushes more, and your baby will come with the morning. The breaking of dawn brings a sweet baby's cry. A new daddy stands with a tear in his eye. He says to his wife, I'm so proud I could fly. For my daughter has come with the morning. And the midwife, she knows in this country tonight, Many women have triumphed in joy and delight. Their pain all forgotten, beholding the sight of the baby who came with the morning. The midwife drives home in the light of the dawn. Her bed is inviting, her curtains are drawn. And tonight she'll return to those soldiering arms to greet a new life in the morning. Thank you very much.